tour. People have done everything they can to get here. I think the roads outside were pretty badly clogged, but I think most of the traffic issues have been settled. And indeed, I think most people have now got through the turnstiles and are well covered up against the elements, whatever they may throw at us over the next hour or two. This must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. It appears to be a 4-4-2 formation, Jim.
Reminders of a golden era in English football, I should add. And it continues to hold its place in the modern game. Playing a second striker runs the risk of being outnumbered in midfield, of course. So with the wider pairing and fullbacks, plenty of running has to be part of their play. And of course, the right service into the box.
Well, we're on the way.
Millwall to settle for a point on opening day. Not ideal, but better than nothing. Plays it out to the wing.
Well played, he saw that coming. Loose.
And it's Diouf. And the Diouf has been given offside.
Well, the defence was at their mercy and they only needed to be fractionally quicker.
Is on.
Looking for space out wide. He's left his man.
It's loose. Who's getting there? Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
Shawcross goes looking. Diouf looking to get on the end of this.
Massive leap! It's surely this time!
Oh, the kick has done ever so well.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class weight.
Yes. And he heaves it forward.
No, that's not the ball he wanted.
It's a corner kick.
Point blank header.
He's missed another one.
They're just lacking a cutting edge, Peter, and while that's fairly obvious, the rest of their attacking play is actually quite good.
Dukes it to safety.
Forward it goes.
All the way back, and they start again. Tries
running with the ball at his feet. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Danger averted for now. Great ball, now the shot. Ball's come loose and the chase is on. And it's Diouf. Chance to break.
Neither side yet able to find the net. Played into space out wide.
Oh, he's got a crucial block in there. Played it short. And he's cut it out. Tries to get it forward quickly. Real chance to break. Looks to thread it through. That's good distance on it. Yeah, good interception. Looking to break out here. Oh, is it in? Try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Oh, well, would certainly liven things up. Gets it back. Martins Indy did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. And he's made sure that that won't get through. Out to the left it goes.
That's just an example of overcommitting, and they're fortunate for the quality of the intervention. It was vital.
And he's there to hoof it away. To throw.
Stoke are totally dominant in the middle of the park, a no-way through zone.
Diouf.
Yes,
it's been found. And the header! Hit with his head, but couldn't steer it in.
Glory.
First 45 minutes are... Both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. And we are up to the break.
Stoke ended that first half in such a strong fashion. I think we'll just have to wait and see now if they can rekindle that drive and that determination. It's been great commitment, and that has to be maintained in the second half.
Stoke head to the dressing room, not yet having broken through. Tight, cagey game. Neither team any further forward than they were when they started out. Is back on the way.
Stoke can feel really happy with themselves. The scoreline doesn't back it up, but they've played with urgency and purpose.
Yes! It's there! Just to pick me up the whole game needs! dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Stoke have turned to their bench, and we're going to have a substitution. So we have our breakthrough.
Well, whatever the manager said in that dressing room at half-time, it's worth a treat.
Dieters
proves too strong there, and now they can launch a counter. Starting to get the first signs of rain here.
Aimed low and direct.
That's a foul. Simple decision for the referee.
Well, he can't say now that he hasn't been warned.
Yeah, and he has to change his ways, or this referee could soon change his status. Well, that's the first attempt, Peter, we've seen at one of those raking passes just to spread the play.
And it's looking safe.
The understanding between those two plays a big part in that, and releasing the run onside proved the key ingredient.
Stoke themselves a two-goal cushion.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Nice one too. That intervention was very necessary. Dashing forward at pace.
Afellay looking to penetrate opposition lines.
Yes!
It's Berahino.
Oh, well played. He's taken that really cleanly.
Knocks it away.
Berahino.
Showed him a yellow card. I just think it was a cheap foul to give away.
Made certain that won't get through.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frightened of people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
Adam with a good steal, well played.
Yes,
pushes it out wide.
Well, the moans and groans from the stands now are very audible.
It's into a dangerous position. Going through. Helps available out wide. Timely intervention. Adam goes looking.
Millwall look completely out of sorts when it comes to crucial moments, Peter. They've lost composure in that.
Heads it! Yes! And the lead is extended still further. Well, the cross was inch perfect and the header unerring.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the area of the park, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Without reply, this is becoming a stroll. Closing in on the last quarter of an hour. Pops it in gently. Berahino was a second half substitute in the last game. Forward it goes. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. He's got away. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
The whistler's gone for a reckless challenge there.
He's brushed off the ball there. Berahino. To the keeper, and go again. Stoke are almost home and dry now. Well positioned to make that interception. Quick ball forward.
It's an unusual turn of events, and it was an honest attempt to help out, and I suppose it can happen to anyone.
Millwall, some help from Lady Luck there, they all count. That's a foul, free kick's been given. Well, that looks like a final warning, still no card. Pass, but not the most accurate. Athlete. And the shot! There to make a great save, and that's it. Solid, if not especially fancy, always in control. They did enough to win it. How do you look back on the game then, Jim?
It was a very good game, played in the right spirit with a fitting atmosphere, and I think football won.